No stone can withstand the force of dynamite.
Thank you.
A fire is as good as the materials used to create it. Sometimes, and especially around here, people are so possessive with their land as a dog is with hydrants. Good was a motorless car. The mechanic sure had an odd way to go about repairing things. Nice carillon. They say it's supposed to soothe the soul. But with this powerful gale that seemingly never sleeps, it was far more likely to get on anyone's nerves. Thank you. The milk was sorted by color, from the whitest to the greenest, or in other words, from the freshest to the sourest. Perhaps someone was expecting an important call. In any case, that person's in for a long wait. Carl already noticed that telephone services weren't provided in this area. Another worrisome victim of this ice, this one seemingly petrified in action. The poor man, before being frozen solid, seemed to have been defending the entrance to his cabin. But from what? Something very important must have been in there for the man to take such time and effort to hide it. But Carl didn't know how to reach it. The week of October 5th, thought Carl. That was this week. The plug should have been here by now. An indisputable fact that machines like this entailed a level of intellectual finesse that Carl was lacking.